help but notice you said the term suffer.